She's been sitting back here in her blonde afro puff, real patient-like. She has something very special for you. Ladies and gentlemen, she moved all the way from Hawaii to be here with us in Houston, Texas. She is the capital L and legendary ladies. She is competing in the Miss Gay Texas US of A pageant in just a couple of weeks. Please help me welcome Miss Tina Jacobs. Thank you. Adina Jacobs. I believe she has one more, a special dedication.
I'm here because of three people. Bubba McNeely, Black Lou, and Urban Palche. And because of these people, I have realized how much love I have for Texas. I have always wanted to be a Miss Texas. So you guys, if you want to see this old broads bitch come true, come on.
Don't mind me. Fortunately, Violet Sarbloo brought me a food plate. And since this is a marathon of drag, I figured I'd have some egg salad. Just kidding. Just kidding. Question. Where is Kathy Beck? Kathy Beck. B-E-C-K. Where is this lady? Is she coming? Kathy Beck, I want you on stage. Hi, Kathy. How are you? Are you wasted? Yes. Y'all, it's Kathy's birthday. And her employees gave me $10 to bring her drunk ass up here. Oh, that's your titty. It's my last night. And be nice. So, okay, I understand that you enjoy the F bar, you enjoy the drag shows. You came here on your birthday, so I just want to say, happy birthday to you. Is that your nipple? I don't know. Happy birthday to you. Fun. Somebody catch her before she falls over. No more Jaeger for you, Kathy. Whoa. Thank God she's not wearing heels tonight.